near corner for the Admirals. Girard battling between two Wolves players as the Admirals complete a line change. Comes free for Victor Arvidsson. And the draw. Fraser fell on top of it, can't be free. Little backhand one off the Chicago stick out of play. Girard comes to grab the puck for Milwaukee. Girard trying to drag it behind the net. He dropped it back to the near post. Clune crashed into the net and shoots it wide beach. Into the spot. Pass tipped away by Girard. Back into the Chicago end. Admirals get a chance. Skate out of the zone with possession. Tony and Girard on the draw outside the Admirals' blue line on the near wall. Coming up on our first intermission, we'll visit with Admirals center Mark Van Gilder. Face off in the near circle, we finally drop it. Girard will send it between the Milwaukee circles for the goal, and he can up to the near circle. Girard keeping it along the wall, the penalty is over. Shot from the near dot, save made, Clemmy, rebound, score! Felix Girard! His second of the year at 10:58. The Admirals have been working hard down low, and they're getting rewarded. It's Milwaukee 2, Chicago nothing. Deflection is cleared away by Potato to the far wall, and Felix Girard will send it to Lang. From the people here is Bradley Stern in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. This is Milwaukee Admirals hockey on Aaron Sims. He was looking around the far circle, but in the corner. Sobel goes to Girard, and Milwaukee. Back to Girard off the stick of Milwaukee.